I think you get it, because I heard it a few times, but it wasn't always right on. So especially the F sharps, make sure they're really, you know, if you lift your finger, you know, you hit a harmonic underneath it, and that's the best place to place it. So can you make just a bigger deal of getting to the third bar and really bringing that out?
I'm Bill Skeen, cellist and American Bach soloist. I don't necessarily like to show up to master classes with a set, you know, ideal of what to talk about, but I really like to think it was an open lesson in really working with people.
A little higher, B flats. Let's try that one the first phrase one more time. Here we go, one more time, a little longer. He's doing a little longer. It's more satisfying. It gets you all the way to the last bar. Good to the last drop.